sidewalk since the money went away. Can you love him anyway? Really love him anyway? He lost his mind but finds the time to bum a dollar every day. But my Jesus says to love him anyway. 'Cause love is the only evidence against us that tells the world we're guilty of a change. And there is not one who lives among us who wasn't lost somewhere along the way. But judgment turned to mercy, and mercy took our blame. When it all comes down to loving anyway. Did not want to be a mother, she still supports her right to choose. Can you love her anyway? Really love her anyway? Well, she hates what you believe and proudly shares her point of view. My Jesus says to love her anyway. 'Cause love is the only against us that tells the world we're guilty of a change. There is not one who lives among us who wasn't lost somewhere along the way. But judgment turned to mercy, and mercy took our blame. When it all comes down to loving anyway. Open up your heart and let them see how it feels, what it really means. When love is the only evidence against us, and it tells the world we're guilty of change. And there is not a soul among us who wasn't lost somewhere along the way. But judgment turned to mercy, and mercy took our blame. When it all comes down to loving anyway. So drop that stone, condescension, and don't forget to mention that Jesus chose to love us anyway. Excuse me, Mr. Christian, I sure hope you were listening when Jesus said to love them anyway. 'Cause no matter who we are, where we've been, or how deep our scars, Jesus came to love us anyway.